What's going on, fam? Welcome to a new YouTube video. It's your boy Josh here, and I am just starting a new block of training after my meet. Back into volume, so my body's not feeling great. Today I'm about to attack deficit deadlifts, some two board training, and then some bodybuilding training just to keep the body moving. And yeah, so it's gonna be interesting, a little bit of a block. But stay tuned, I'll keep you guys updated on everything. So I just finished my first set of deficit deadlifts at 325, and did that ever fucking suck. Moved well, but I hate volume. I'm doing 10 reps of each exercise for 3 sets, so it's not fun. So I am hit another set, and then I'm on to the next one, and then the next exercise. So I will keep you guys updated on the weight. And if you guys are wondering what I'm listening to, I'm not listening to the gym music they have. I'm listening to Till I Collapse by Eminem on a lot of my sets. So, you know, that gets me going. So, we'll get it popping, and I'll keep you guys updated. I'll keep engaging with you. So. All right, guys, so finished deadlift. Went okay. I'll explain my thought process on my last set in a minute here. But we are going to hit some board press. We're just overloading the triceps and shoulders. Another accessory to bench. Yeah, I got the board on the bottom. So yeah, we're going to have some fun here, knock this out, and then we're on to bodybuilding for the rest of the day. Alright, so now that I'm out of the gym and I'm a little bit more organized, I'm going to discuss to you guys about kind of my thought process through deadlifts. So, the reason I stopped a couple times and like stood up was because when you're down there for a long time, like especially when it's at a deficit, and you're a big guy, a big person, sometimes it does restrict your breathing a little bit. So I noticed I couldn't catch my breath. In that position, I couldn't get proper breathing to brace and proper breathing to just, like, to not feel like shit. So I took a second to stand up, reset, and do what I had to do. Some of you may ask why I do deficit deadlifts. Because it really increases lockout, and it helps with speed off the floor. Board press helps with my lockout. That's my biggest problem with my bench. Everything else, I didn't really film because it was just like a bunch of bodybuilding stuff. Not really anything eventful. If you guys want to see that in future videos, let me know in the comments below. Allowing me to reintroduce myself, my name is Josh McNally. I am a certified personal trainer and nutrition coach. I am an online coach as well. So it doesn't restrict anyone, say you're in the States or you're in a different country, from letting me work with you. I can easily do that through online. So I hope you guys have the best day of your entire life. If you have any questions, put in the comment below. You want to see more about what I do for a full workout, comment below. If you want to see nutrition stuff, like a full day of eating, put a comment below. And let's just get better together, guys. 1% better every day, and stay McNally strong, alright? Peace.